Good morning, friends. We have Ms. Anita Gupta. She's the principal of Raman Munjal Vidya Mandir, a rural development project of Hero Motor Corp Limited. We welcome you, ma'am, in today's event of New Normal Leadership Summit.
Thank you so much for bringing me here and inviting me here and giving me a chance to speak with all of you. Thank you.
As the name says, ma'am, this is the first and biggest New Normal Education Leadership Awards. For you, ma'am, what does the word New Normal stands for?
Actually, new normal is nothing new. It is, you can say, breathing differently in a setup where we had, forgotten about how life is with the family or with everyone. So now being in this pandemic situation, so it has shown us the life differently from different angles, being with the family members, not within the same circumstances and premises, but also actually going beyond reaching to the parents of our students and understanding them and their understanding of ours in our own setup. So in that way, I consider new normal is as the blessing in disguise.
Under your leadership, ma'am, how is your school growing and what is the vision you are looking forward post-pandemic?
So I say we are, I think, already in post-pandemic stage, because when it came last year as a shock, so though it was only for a while, you can say, because on 20th it was announced and 26th we were full setup into the education, getting connected with our students, right, giving back. So and especially for our school, the vision is getting connected with our students, with our stakeholders in such a manner which breaks all the barriers. That is emotional, logical, reasonable, and all whatever help they need. So we should be available to all of them. And that is what we were 24/7.
Right. Any progress or development, ma'am, or any initiative which you have taken in the teacher training aspects?
Yes, our management believes in skilling our teachers since the beginning of its setup in 1992. As it's a rural development project, so our students are from a setup, like from the cities, and they are skilled. They are very highly qualified, and whatever is needed on day-to-day basis or whatever is coming up new, our management gives the training or appoints such kind of agencies. So, which can train our teachers in the latest perspective. So, our teachers are getting the trainings from the private corporates or from CBSE, from CSE, whatever is possible, means all the means. And they enthusiastically do it and implement the same in the school. That is there.
You have seen the gathering, ma'am. We have the representation from the government and from the private associations of the schools over here. How does such kind of event helps an academician and an educator overall?
So it's actually very wonderful, because unless and until we leave our own boundaries and we don't connect with, and such kind of events like ADARCOM has organized here, if these kind of events are not there, then that gap cannot be bridged, which is there into K-12 and the higher education system and the industries, because each sector has to work together, because it's after all the children, they are the leaders for the future. So we have to work together, and for that these kind of events are very important, bringing us together, sharing our vision and finding out the gaps, and then brainstorming the different ideas to overcome whatever problems the schools are facing.
Right.
Thank you so much.
Any message would you like to give for ADARCOM Media Group?
I'll just say, you are doing a wonderful job. Continue doing the same thing and bringing the insight which is actually very relevant for the students, because, and especially for the K-12 students, because somehow they are not able to understand what is good for them for the future. So if it comes from such kind of media, then definitely they will learn it better and they can create the better tomorrow.
Thank you so much for having your precious time in today's event. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for bringing me here, and all the best for all the future endeavors to ADARCOM.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.